From the very beginning, man has been a hunter. And the instinct to hunt is still alive. As I pursue my quarry, the drama of life and death unfold. But some folks don't like it. For rumor has it that where my boots tread, critters wind up slocked. They often wind up dead. You see, I'm a hunter. That's all I've ever done. Hunting's what I'm good at. It's what I taught my son. So they say I'm a killer. I reckon it's so. My kids turned out like me, and now they both know. To stand up for freedom and stick to their guns. Protect your country. Protect what you love. You can send an arrow or you shoot your guns. Teach your daughters and teach your sons. For there's meat in the forest like grain in the bin. God has provided, and it's not a sin. Therefore, take thy weapon and take thy bow. Bring me venison, let the hungry know. To shoot an arrow, throw a sharp spear. Hide in the forest, kill you a deer. For man is a hunter, so hunt thou the beast. Gather their flesh and prepare for the feast. South Dakota is home to Merriam turkeys, gophers, prairie dogs, and of course, the Melissa Bankman family. We're here to hunt three out of the four. But more importantly, I've got a score to settle with a guy named Jax. And it's all about to go down.
We have arrived. We are at the Melissa Bankman Bear Shield Ranch. Her and Ben live here, and it's a good sign when you come up the driveway and there's turkeys strutting next to the house. And look at all the targets. I think Carrie and I are in for a good few days of hunting, don't you think, Carrie?
Oh, yeah.
Melissa's been bragging about all the turkey action over here in South Dakota, so we're about to find out. We're sure glad you could join us.
I'm Tim Wells, the slot master. And I use Morel targets. I track at night with Cajun Outdoor Lights. I buy from Bass Pro and use cold steel knives. I kill animals with Grim Reapers and bring them to life with advanced taxidermy. I use Muzzy for big fish and wear Mossy Oak camo. My Oneida bow goes with me in an SKB case. I shoot Umarex air guns and bowfish from tracker boats. Fox Pro is my go-to call, and I build the world's best blowguns and spears at slockmaster.com. It's day one. Looks like this may end up being a quick show. I'm filming beside Carrie, and she's shooting my Headhunter broadheads. So if it bothers you to see a turkey lose his noggin, you might want to look away for a moment. Uh-oh, they see Carrie drawing her bow. Well, maybe after all, it's not going to be a short show. Now, Melissa's husband is our guide. He's trying to lure three gobblers past Carrie where she can get a shot. He set a blind up in the middle of some abandoned farm equipment. It's kind of like a graveyard. And the blind seems to blend right in. Huh. Unfortunately, we can't hunt across the road where all the turkeys are. And since we can't go over there, Ben's fanning them and hoping they'll come over here. Yep, they seen the fan. And here they come. There's a whole flock of them.
They're on the road. Okay.
They're about to cross the road. And Carrie is locked and loaded. Here they come. I'll try and call to him and hope that maybe one of them will stop. Then Carrie will shoot his head off. You can reach out to Clint Sidney or I on Instagram or go to slockmaster.com. There you can find us on Instagram, Facebook, or watch all our YouTube videos. We even got some cool merchandise, especially if you'd like a spear or blowgun. Meanwhile, we'll look for you in the timber.
So we just passed an opportunity of a lifetime. There was a big black turkey stand out in the field with a white head, and he wouldn't let me shoot it. So,
Jake.
Had big long toenails and everything, but.
That's babies.
Bo was all for it, weren't you, Bo?
I was down.
Bo's got a Barstool hat on there, Carrie.
I know. It's one of my favorites.
I'm gonna bring him luck. I don't know, them prairie dogs aren't easy to kill. He's gonna need some luck. These South Dakota boys, they like shooting them rifles, but we broke them in today. We're gonna let them use some bow and arrows. We'll see how they do. But these boys here are Indian, so this will be a disgrace to the Sioux Indian Reservation if these boys don't kill a prairie dog or two today. You worried, Ben?
I'm not worried.
No worries. We can always plug one of my kills in, make it look like one of yours.
So Bo was up first. He's a dead eye. But a prairie dog headshot at 50 yards?
Ooh.
Yep, that's a rough one.
I aimed a hair high to the dozen.
These prairie dogs are pretty smart. In fact, they're the smartest I've ever encountered. It was hard to get close. Really hard. Ben don't care. He's gonna send one anyway.
Oh.
It's time for a new idea.
Wire there for 10 minutes.
The old fence, we're gonna act like we're fixing fence today.
I got a cowboy hat under the seat back there. Put that on.
Fence fixing technique.
I'll just use your fan too.
We tried the walk-up method, it doesn't work. So now we're doing the drive-up method to make them think that we're just sightseeing.
Yo, Slockmaster! Hey, take a shot. What do you got, big hunter? Woo, close one. Now nice shooting, if I was a barn. Hey, you suck. You're a legend. What are you looking at? You suck too.
Okay, so far we're 0 for 3. Oh, we just found the mother lode though. Carries up to bat. Bins, we can't hit the prairie dogs. We've decided to take out our frustration on their cousins, Mr. Gopher.
Well, we haven't got a prairie dog, but got my first gopher.
Nope, nope, nope. Okay, got it.
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
I'm gonna get him mounted just like that. I think Melissa would care.
I don't know.
Bo, just forget it. They're too far. Way too far. You ain't got a hope in the prairie.
Got it. Oh, that a boy. Go get him before he gets in the hole. That's a big one, too.
Yeah, it
Look
is.
At that. Look at that.
How's that, 55? I took two steps forward.
Hey, I was videoing and I seen you go.
I just took a big breath.
It's like a 3D shot, man. Oh, what a shot.
Oh, smoke, dude. Oh.
These are, if you look at a prairie dog, they are just a beautiful creature. And it's just amazing how many of them there are, but you just shot a beautiful one. Look at that. And you put it perfectly through him, right through there. Now these prairie dogs are really wild out here, and they've been shot with rifle hunters, so we've got to take long shots to make it happen.
That was as close as I wanted to get.
Yeah.
He was getting a little skittish.
That's fun, isn't it?
Get him mounted.
Hey, shooting your bow at anything with hair on it is exciting.
It is.
I mean, I can be hunting a big elk, or I can be hunting prairie dogs. It's all good to me.
It's all the same.
Good job, buddy.
Got one down.
All right.
Look at bow shooting form. It's just about perfect. Do you own a blowgun or spear? Well, slockmaster.com is where they're sold. We've got the best razor darts, blowguns, fishhawks, and spears right here at slockmaster.com. They're just too much fun. Pick off a squirrel or rabbit while you're waiting on a deer, and bring home some hassan pepper for dinner. By golly, at slockmaster.com, we sell the perfect gift. So check us out at slockmaster.com.
I'm having the time of my life. Give me a blowgun and send me in the woods, and I'm as happy as a little kid in a candy store.
Well, we're back after the turkeys, and now Carrie's trying the old reaper method. Yep, that never worked either. This portion of today's hunt was made possible by Umarex. It's back to the original plan. We're in the blind with decoys in front of us. Only this time, Carrie is loaded up with a 2-inch Grim Reaper. There's a whole bunch of toms and they're gobbling off to our left. If only one would take the bait. But they're staying just out of range. Then suddenly, here comes a big one.
You have to take your time, but he's 20 yards. Wait till he stops. Kill him.
Yes!
She did it. Carrie has slocked a big one. I think I'll keep her another year.
That Grim Reaper did to that turkey. That's why I shoot him. Right there. Oh yeah. What a beautiful turkey. Yeah. He's a...
You know what they say. Grim Reaper. Watch him drop. This portion of Relentless Pursuit is brought to you by Morel Targets.
And I've shot the dickens out of this one, and it's holding together great and looks like it's good for another 10,000 rounds, but you can shoot the heck out of one side, come back and knock the paint off the other side.
Take him out, Bo, take him out.
Oh, he's right by you, Bo, watch out, he's gonna get
you. You're using two hands.
We're back at Ben and Melissa's, and it's time for dinner. It's time to celebrate.
What are you making, Melissa?
We got Indian tacos tonight. Max had his 8th grade graduation. Tim's here, so I'm back cooking.
So here at the Bachman and Running Bear house.
Running Bear, beer shout.
Everything is very cordial and clean here.
There was dead stuff just about everywhere. I felt right at home. And there were stacks of big bucks. Somebody's been doing some slocking around these parts.
Who ate my taco?
Ribs. Is that a taco? Oh no, that's a Pop-Tart. Somebody ate my taco.
What do you got, Jack? What do you got?
We were having a good time, but there was tension in the air. For Jax and I had a score to settle. And I could tell he wasn't kidding around. He's a little smaller than me, but I have to admit, he's got me feeling a little nervous. I should be all right. I am the champ, you know. Jax and I were about to throw down.
There's the champ. Oh, look at him. He never seems to look better than today, boys. Just looking good.
Yep, he's ready. He ready, Joe.
The crowd loved him too, Joe. Listen to him. And here he comes. Jax the Killer is on the loose. Wow, he's looking tough tonight, Joe. What do you think?
Yeah, man, look at that guy.
We got the Slop Master here weighing in at 202 pounds. To my left and to my right, we got Jackson Boone Bearshill weighing in at 41 and a half pounds. Hold back, stay back.
He acts like he's mad.
He's warming up, folks. The champ's ready. And well, here we go, folks. The one we've all been waiting for. Here we go!
3, 2, 3, go!
He did it! He beat the Slop Master! We got a new champ!